marks our grave. But you may rest here too, if you like.
Well, thank you very much. I might just rest here too. Not too keen on the guy swinging his sword at me if we're gonna rest here, but, you know.
Our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Messes me up every time when there's attacks that are still live in the air that can also attack you while you're still avoiding attacks from the main boss itself. It's the Crystal Sage all over again. It really is. Oof. So difficult. So difficult. Thanks, Lock-On.
Our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Well, that was me rolling at the wrong time. Can't really blame anything for that, other than me rolling at the wrong time. Ah, come on, boss. Oh, no, what? As if.
marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Damn it, Prince. Ah, stupid uppercut slice that does a trillion times more damage than most of the other things. Ooh, makes me so mad.
Our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Yep, I put so much effort into dodging the sparkles that he just landed on me with the drop. Like, I'm still sitting there trying to roll the sparkles because otherwise they'll stagger me. But mid roll, I can't then re-avoid the drop out of the sky. It's too late. I'm already partway through a roll to roll something else. So again, I just hate spells that are up in the air. They can attack at the simultaneously with the boss. It's just heartbreaking to lose to an old spell while I'm correctly dodging the boss, or to be dodging an old spell so that I can't dodge the boss. It's just unfair. I have to choose. Do I die to the previous prior spell? This is wafting around up there. Or do I die to the boss? Great. Two great choices. Dead or dead.
Are brave, but you may rest here too.
The chair killed me because there was an impact on the chair that stopped my character for like a microsecond. It killed me. Oh, chair cursed. Ah, that was funny. That was a good way to die. The chair's working for the boss, working for the enemy. Evil furniture. Ooh-wee. Hey, I stunned him.
Oh, This spot marks your grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Wap. I think I need to bulk up. You know, I need something. I either need more carry weight for even heavier armors, or I need, you know, just something. Or endurance for more block. But, yeah, you know. It's a bit sad, but I'm gonna have to go out and fight some creatures. I'm sure everyone's very disappointed in me for needing more stats to win. Night Halberd. Cool. These guys are kind of awesome. I really like their design. Titanite chunk? Isn't that the big deal one, the Titanite chunk? Huh. I might be able to take my weapon up another rank up. A shield, rather. I forgot that he has a load of spins at the end of his landing. Whoopsie.